Today is Easter, so I hope everybody has a happy Easter and remember the celebration of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. All right, this is the elevator at the Hampton Inn in Roxburgh, North Carolina. And this video is for Sean. Got a Dover Impulse. There's the selfie dog.
Oh yeah, and the blue door. How about that?
Yeah.
Dover blue.
Yeah. Dover blue and Hampton blue.
Yeah, you can see him if I bring the camera up to it.
Go down to one. Okay, and you want to end at two?
Yeah.
Close button works. We like that.
Oh yeah. It's always a plus, isn't it? Let's see what the phone looks like. Okay, it's one of those.
Yep. This is the other elevator at the Hampton Inn in Roxburgh, North Carolina. And this video is for Jonathan Smith. So Jonathan, thank you so much for watching my videos. And here's an elevator video for you. We have a Dover Impulse. And this is the back elevator. Head back to one.
Oh, this is a different phone.
Yeah. Okay, you want to end at two?
Yes. We can, if you want to. So one elevator is in the back of the hotel, and one's at the front of the hotel.
Yeah.
And one has the ADA compliant phone.
Yep, and this one doesn't.
And the other one has the classic, just regular phone.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yep. And there it goes. And that's it.